could find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress, Delilah.
Poor Lucinda. She wanted to raise the blood briar, but cannot. After trying to make gravehounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Cornelia. Delilah wears the outsider's mark, and some of what she can do flows down to us.
It doesn't seem fair.
Think about working your fingers raw, weaving nets, or raising cows to slaughter. Any of the gifts we receive is better than living under the boot.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher in Delilah's favor.
Thank you.
while I go next.
What happened to Jindosh? I'm told he's a gibbering idiot now.
I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me.
No, my dear. It's a loss. But I doubt he had anything more to give us.
Sokolov was taken away as well.
Who would want that ancient fool? Never mind. How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the Oracular Sisters.
My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Vice Overseer Byrne's suspicions were right.
Mostly in hand. The High Overseer won't be a problem anymore. And there's the matter of my own project. I grow more excited with each brushstroke. When I come to Karnaca, we'll drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl.
I look forward to it.
For now, I need your eyes on the Duke.
At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell.
Goodbye, my Empress.
Your pretty little minions prefer me. Seems rather rude to die here, whoever you were.
These odd lenses might be linked to what Ashworth is working on.
Corpse? What in the world?
Mm-hmm.
time.
If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
Who is this man, Kieran Jindosh? And what power does he hold over Brianna? Are they lovers?
Perhaps, but that wouldn't give him any power over Brianna. Jindosh is an ally, an agent of the Duke. gifted in the ways of natural philosophy. Together, they've built something that can pierce the void itself.
I've never seen Brianna work with machines. She's always relied on precious bones and ivory, carved in a room with no light, painted with ash and moon's blood. Not lenses and silver cogs, covered in stinking grease.
This is a special endeavor, important to Delilah. You think no one can harm us, but the Overseers and the Sisters of the Oracular Order are fanatics, dedicated to stopping us from living the lives we want.
So why use their own machinery? These music boxes, even when torn apart, they'll bring us bad luck. I don't like it.
Jindosh and Brianna know what they're doing. Their collaboration is unusual, but it pleases Delilah, and it's Brianna's obsession.
So it is then. Let's hope that cursed mechanism doesn't pull us all into the void.
So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft. That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device. Looks like Kieran Jindosh made these alternate lenses for Ashworth's device. Now I can use them to sabotage it. Now to activate it and sever Ashworth's connection to the void. What's left to do is hit the switch, and Ashworth should be powerless.
What will I do now? I'm ruined. That feeling. The things I could do. The touch of the void. Delilah. It was everything I had. I'm no threat to you now. To anyone.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Royal Protector. I see you there, back in the city that spawned you.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done! A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
This is only the start. You've pissed all over everything, but you'll pay for it.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear. I hate you for this, Corvo Atano.
Hold on to that hate, Delilah. Maybe it'll give you some comfort when I cut your heart out.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca, Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton, 3 years ago. Across the aisles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Welcome, welcome. Have you heard? I'm told they robbed one of our shops. I'd like to see them try it here.
Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Corvo, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
You live long enough, that happens.
Yeah. But what I did is worse than most. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now, but I felt like you should know. There are things I regret, Corvo.
Deception doesn't make for good allies, Foster.
Is that what you think, Royal Protector? You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.